Dolphins were held in great regard by Polynesians. They led voyagers to new islands and protected fishermen from sharks. Of all creatures of the sea, it is the dolphin, with its free spirit way of life and commitment to family ties, that embodies the Polynesian voyaging spirit. The sun beats down on two worlds, sea and air, that meet at the surface of the lagoon. It is here that the great wealth of the tropics is most apparent. Frigate birds are nomadic masters of the ocean skies. Among seabirds, their flying skills are unmatched. They seldom wet their feathers in pursuit of fish. Instead, they specialize in aerial piracy, preferring to plunder someone else's booty, even from their own kind. Frigate birds are great ocean travelers, journeying hundreds of miles between islands. But when ready to mate, they return to their ancestral breeding grounds to build makeshift nests and compete for partners. The male birds signal their intentions by inflating a pouch of skin beneath the throat. The showy display is designed to attract passing females. For those in peak breeding condition, it seems irresistible. But the signal triggers different responses from competing suitors. In a crowded colony, the flamboyant flash of red is a recipe for masculine conflict. For the first Polynesian sailors, a soaring flock of frigate birds could mean only one thing. Their journey was nearly at its destination. After weeks at sea, excitement was tinged with anxiety that the newfound island might not be as blessed as the one they had left behind, or that it might already be inhabited. As leader of his people, it fell to the chief to guide them to safe landfall, under their tiki's watchful eye. Only when inside the safety of the reef could they take in the nature of the island they had voyaged so far to find. Here was a shallow lagoon, well sheltered from the swell of the ocean, just as they had hoped. And behind the shoreline stretched a vast forest, beyond which rose tall mountains, cloaked in green. For generations, their ancestors had dreamed of such a place. They would be proud of the achievement of their favored sons and daughters. Tangaroa, the god of seafarers, had been benevolent. If no other tribe had come this way, this island would become their new home, a place to cultivate a new life, a Hawaiʻiki, a homeland they could call their own. This was indeed the fabled heaven that lay beyond the rising sun. Tangaroa had not failed them. From today, this ancient god would stand supreme. From today, they would have allegiance to a new Fenua, a new land, which by skill and good fortune, they would fashion into paradise. Tahitian people fear the dark. It is the time when spirits haunt the human world. Fire protects the living from the dead. If blessed, this small band of pioneers will grow in numbers. By dawn, the seeds of a new generation will be sown. The fertility of the soil of this new land would mirror their own fruitfulness. Their precious cargo of plants and domestic animals would now be the foundation of their new life. Pigs and dogs, brought as breeding stock, would provide flesh to supplement their domestic fowl. Essential crops had been brought as young plants, seeds, or tubers, and would now play their part in shaping the fortunes of these hopeful island pioneers. Gardening was the key to their survival. In the fertile soils of this high volcanic island, seeds and cuttings needed only warmth and water to grow, and there is plenty of that on all such tropical islands. By carefully cultivating their traditional trees and crops, the immigrants effectively transported their familiar landscapes to their adopted home. Within a few seasons,
Nancy. How was your day? Pretty good.
You in Auschwitz?
Yeah. You need to...
Does it work with iPhone?
Yeah, hold on. You want it done and make yourself at home, right? I don't mind. Freeway 8 minutes slower than streets. So we take streets.
Then I'll take care of you. I can love you for the rest. getting backstrokes. That's just how I move, moving tender. I've been pinging for a week. Killing serotonin is when you're with me. Trust them, stay awake and sleep. I just pulled that ghost and it's all for me.